Saturday night. I've been in the town to fight it out. But there's a lot more to the town than it takes to get to the top. I've been in gyms, so many gyms across the country, across the world. You see talented fighters that don't make it all the time. Just hanging out in those gyms, working out. They just don't get those breaks. So it ain't about talent. It's a little bit of the package. It's talent. He's got that power, that part of the package. I'm not lying to you. What I'm saying is he don't have the rest of the package. Let me tell you something. I'm talking about, shut up. Nobody hears you anyway. Shut up. Gosh, yeah, shut up. You're talking to yourself, dude. Nobody hears you. Damn. Clown, you're so retarded. Anyway, let's do that. Let's keep it. Yeah, keep your first. Why do you think you got some shit in there? Hey, yeah. Plus, yeah. You're talking to somebody that made money, you're not talking to chumps that you've been fighting. Well, I work at the grocery store to make money. I know. Now you're talking, you're fighting somebody that made money in their career. I know what diamonds are. Let me get back to my train of thought, man. Anyway. Back to what I was saying. Let's keep it fresh.
That's an Israelite, man. That's a straight up Israelite right there. You gonna tell me he's a heathen? Shh, man. Fucking with some of y'all, we're gonna be here another 500 years under this devil. On the Esau.
Saturday, I'm gonna beat your ass.